Memorial Day is extra special this year for World War II veteran Joe Davis, who's celebrating his 100th birthday today. Born in 1919, Mr. Davis has seen it all, from his time serving in the military.
Tell me about these medals. What do they mean to you?
Meeting the love of his life. And that 100 years old.
You look great for 100 years old.
He's still full of life. And loved.
I heard they've got a birthday cake for you.
You want me to go ahead and get everybody?
Yeah, sure.
By the family he helped create.
Happy birthday to you.
On this Memorial Day, we remember the veterans we've lost and celebrate the ones we still have with us.
It's a pleasure to get to talk to you. Thank you for your service.
We have the pleasure of getting to know.
This hat looks good on you. I like it.
In Nashville, Matthew Henley, News 2.